turn to Allah. He's never far away. Put your trust in Him, raise your hands and pray.